went around many kitchen designers and found that a lot of them didn't actually listen to me and what I wanted, and Kevin did. So having been around quite a few, I came back to Kevin and it was a good decision. We bought the house because of the position on the canal, but the kitchen originally was part of the hall. There was the hall, there was a wall, and then there was the kitchen, and you couldn't actually see the canal very well. So knocking down a wall and moving the sink, it means that we can actually now eat in the kitchen and see the canal, and it's absolutely fabulous. Saw the sample in the showroom, I thought I dismissed it immediately, and Kevin urged me to go out to the factory and see it out there in a bigger piece, and as soon as I saw it I thought that's it, that's the one I want. There was a lot of workmen coming and going, but it was all project managed beautifully. They arrived when they said they would arrive. They did what they said they were going to do. Yes, there was problems, because there always is when you're doing building work, but it was sorted out and it worked very well. The last thing I wanted to do was to project manage it myself, which is another reason I chose KEW, because they can do everything. Originally, when we started to think about the kitchen, it was a completely different design as to what I have now. And it sort of evolved. I think by talking to different people, looking at lots of magazines, we came up with this idea to put patio doors in, because that wasn't originally. We were going to have a breakfast bar, but in actual fact, we prefer sitting at a table, and this works so much better for us, having a table. And because we've now got the patio doors, we can see the canal and enjoy our meals looking at the ducks. Workmen were very polite. They spoke to me and explained to me everything that they were doing. When things had to be changed, I was consulted. So yes, I would recommend them. It was small, it was pokey. Moving the sink was originally over where the hob is, and you just looked at a wall, whereas now I've got the view that changes every day, and it's just lovely washing dishes and looking out onto the canal. It's just been a huge improvement.